I chose Lorenzo because I know for a fact the quality of education and values they can instill to a person. Kasi ako, Ruizano, and I grew up here. This became my second home, literally, because I was a student of Lorenzo since I was in grade 1 until I graduated in high school. So, yeah. There will be ups and downs in my life, but I know that Lorenzo holds a big part on how I handled my life decisions and how I interact with other people. So, I want my child to have those qualities as a growing up. That's why I chose him. Since my child is still very young, Lorenzo Ruiz holds a big part on how they handle their own problems based on the age they are as of the moment. So my child, syempre, maliit pa, mga simple stuff, how they have anger management, how to converse properly with other people, and also, most especially, how to put God in the center of their life, even if at a very young age. So doon pa lang malalaman mo kung saan nakakaambag si LRM sa buhay ng bata. Kasi sa akin, I'd say, malaki naging part ng Lorenzo Ruiz sa paniniwala ko sa Diyos. And right now, I'm a very strong believer of God as of until now. And right now, and I already have my own family. And the center of our family is still God. Oh, the Russian community is the best community, I say. They're the best. It's been years. I've graduated 2015. And they still remember me and still treat me like their own child. No doubt, binabalik-balikan talaga. And alam mo yun, every time I look back, yung sariling values ko, it's not just because of the teachers eh. It's the community, it's the people around you, sila Kuya Dan, sila Ate Angie, sila Ate Marge sa canteen, lahat sila. Kasi I can still remember their names kasi ganun sila naging kaalaga sa akin. And until now, sila mismo yung magkikwento sa'yo, oh, dati nung bata ka pa, ganito ka ngayon, ganito ka na, sobrang saya namin para sa'yo. You know, they're very simple people and all they want is also to be relieved. And you will know how much they really care for their students. Yun, the revision community somehow, you will feel like you belong. Not too much, pero it has quality. The relationship has quality. I'd say, for me lang, they teach the teachers how to handle the children individually. Kumbaga, they don't just focus on education, they focus on the quality of the person they grew up into. Kasi hindi naman pwedeng puro ka lang education eh. Kailangan how they treat other people, importante yun. Kung matalino ka, mapangat naman yung value mo. Wala rin. It's not enough to just learn by the books. The values, the community. Of course, education is still a big word, pero dapat may tamang balance. And I say Lorenzo gives all of that.